survivor. People, that's a fact. I've been all over the world and I'm still intact. I'm making up my